What is up, Flick fans? And you know what they say, you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm on the road, I've been traveling, but I got a notification on my phone. Not that I was looking at my phone while I was driving, but I did.
Hello, man.
But I got a notification that the brand new Wolverine movie trailer has been released. The movie is called Logan, and I really cannot wait to see what Fox is doing here. We've been getting a few tease pictures as of late, but nothing concrete. We don't know anything really about the movie. So guys, I can't wait to see Hugh Jackman back on screen for one last time as Wolverine. Let's get into this trailer.
Logan, what did you do?
Charles, the world is not the same as it was. Mutants. They're gone now.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain.
Woo.
The only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feelings disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along.
I am still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will.
Wow. That is, I'm blown away. I was not expecting that at all. It had a Western feel to it. It tugged on your emotions. I mean, just knowing that might be the last time, it's supposed to be the last time we see Wolverine on screen, Hugh Jackman is Wolverine on screen. Woo! Guys, this movie could be great. This could be the Wolverine movie that Hugh Jackman has deserved since he began wearing the claws back in 2000. Seeing Patrick Stewart as an old man, seeing Wolverine as an old man, and whoever that little girl is, assuming it's X-23, which it probably is. Guys, this trailer looks great. And I'm just adding it to the list of movies that I can't wait to see next year. I think after watching this trailer, that is now in my top 10 most anticipated movies of 2017. So what say you guys? Are you looking forward to seeing Hugh Jackman as Wolverine one last time? Let me know in the comments. What Marvel movie, not just Marvel Cinematic Universe, but what Marvel movie are you looking forward to most next year? I want to hear what you have to say. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to follow me on all the social medias. Watch my podcast at PopXCast on iTunes and YouTube. And I will catch you guys later. You know what? I have no idea where I am.